Get off the game.
Wow, it's another modder. What can I do for you today? You ruin people's lives. Why are you on the game? Please get off this game. You're not making it any better. Xenoverse is already dead.
Yes, sir!
Traveling through the infinity, you know that nigga pretend to be, all that bullshit do not get to me, I am spirit and entity, you just want to suck on my energy, I am the realest since Kennedy, you pussy ass niggas fucking suck, you sound the same, I spit pain.
What a day, what a day, what a day, to start Christmas on Xenoverse. Yeah, another modder.
I don't know what's going on today with everybody, but like,
I done ran into cheesers, double teamers, modders, trollers. What's worse, I don't know, but this dude obviously has, I don't even know what to call this, Super Saiyan 5? I don't even know what mods are anymore. I see a mod, I'm like, wow, nothing new, but here goes, this dude, he doesn't even know what he's doing. Why is he here? He's on the modders team, he's selling, I don't know what he's doing. If I would have figured this out earlier on how to beat this modder, I would have been done it. Because guess what I had? I had Orm Crash. All I had to do was push it one time, your stamina's broke, and then I'm going to do a overpowered infinite in the make-in combo. If he got hit with that second part of the secret poison, he would have been dead. But I thought we was going to lose right here. But guess what? That time skip should have hit him. Well, I'm glad it didn't. But right here, yep, you're dead pretty much. He did it twice, but the second one missed. Now, no, I didn't get to boot nobody off today. I wish I could have booted somebody offline. But, you know, what's more fun than wasting 15 minutes of a person's life in Xenoverse? Nothing else. So, I mean, this dude went from modding, then he went to cheesing. You see, he chose the glacier map, so like everybody's far apart from each other. He had he didn't have a 3-bar Majin, but he did have. Once again, what is this dude doing? Why is he here? Why am I even putting him in the video? He doesn't even know what he's doing. He don't even know he's playing the game. He's a bot. I don't even know. Let me just skip to when I had turned giant. So. Yes, I did turn giant, but guess what? The dude just kept running. I mean, nothing else you could do. He wasn't using mods this match. He was just cheesing. But obviously, cheesing does not work for him, especially against a giant Namekian and a Rose Goku Black. So, you know, he just doesn't know what to do. He's just spamming evasives. He has 10 bars of ki. I mean, why not use an ultimate? But he's pretty much dead right here. I go giant for the second time. And then he lost all hope. He knew he couldn't win no more. So he chooses this. Whis. Yeah. Whis, out of all people. But it's not just an ordinary Whis. It is a Whis that literally can be touched. And at this point, I'm like, why am I playing the game anymore? Why am I here? I chose this preset for one specific reason, to spam block. That's not gonna work. He figures it out at one point and starts to grab the whole match. Why am I playing this game? He spam grabs. So the only explanation that I have for this is to kill his teammate and literally waste 15 minutes of his Xenoverse life. So we kill his teammate like, I don't know, freaking 6 times maybe? Yeah, 6. And because he's not using mods, I don't even know if he knows his teammate is a modder. That's the sad part. But we kept killing him, and at the end, it, you know, we came out with the dub. But, you know, I'm not going to have this video be like 20 minutes long. So, you know, I kind of skipped through it. But you can see right here, we're just defeating his... the modder's teammate, he's grabbing me still. We're defeating the modder's teammate. He doesn't know what he's doing. I would have been one by now. So we only came to one explanation. Spam Ki Blast. Literally, spam Ki Blast. He can't do nothing. He's stuck in the auto-dodge animation. So the only choice he has, which is a pretty dumb choice, is to revive his teammate. What's the point of reviving your teammate if he's just gonna keep dying? Like, seriously, come on, though. What is the point? You know, we just keep killing him. I came in clutch kind of at the end. It was like 1 minute left. All I did was Z-Vanish the whole time. There was literally nothing else better I could do. Because if I would have died right there, I would have wasted 15 minutes of my life. And I probably would have raged through my controller and got off of Xenoverse. And this video probably wouldn't even have been made. But yeah, we're destroying his freaking teammate. He's about to die, I think, once again. He's not good. Oh yeah, I came in clutch right here. My teammate died. They were gonna double team. This is the part where I was like, forget it. I'm gonna just Z-Vanish the whole time. I mean, what's the point? I mean, there's literally nothing else I can do. Have full stamina. If I didn't have mock dash, I probably would have died. But I was thinking about reviving him, but I was like, nah, there's no point. It's only 1 minute left. So I was like, forget it. I'm gonna just survive this whole minute, waste their time, and Z vanished the whole match. Bruh, this is hilarious, bruh. I really wish I could have booted him offline. I was gonna do it, but I was like, nah, let me just play the game. 40 seconds left. I don't know. I seen countless modders in the multi-lobby. I've done seen somebody wearing a ring, the time ring from Dragon Ball Super, the Goku Black and Zamasu arc. They had the time ring on. I didn't get a screenshot of it. I saw it though. I was like, wait a minute, is that, that can't be it. People are like, I don't know, people just putting all kinds of crap on. But it's 10 seconds left. At this point, I was like, forget it, y'all can hit me, but game's over with. So yeah, but if you made it this far in the video, stay tuned. I didn't think I was gonna post again on Christmas, but I'll see you guys later. Thank you for watching and thumbs up. Go ahead and kick me out. I know you want to kick me out. I'm waiting. Nah, you ain't get another match.